Hi everyone and welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix DirectX Setup Installation Error. A cabinet file necessary for installation cannot be trusted. Please verify the cryptographic services are enabled and the cabinet file is valid in Windows 10, 11, 8 and 7. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel. Leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.